So once the dictionary has been installed on your Kindle, to start using it, all you need to do is first press the menu key, go to settings, press the menu key again, and select change primary dictionary. You should then see the dictionary that you've copied onto your Kindle as part of the list. If you select it, it will then start being used, and you can open up a book in that language and get translations. So if we select a word here, the translation pops up down at the bottom here.